A 22-year-old Barksdale airman has died after a crash on I-49. Police say Edwardo Ramos Jr. died Saturday night in Rapides Parish while heading south. He lost control and collided with the overpass bridge. A woman stopped to help, which led to an 18-wheeler crashing into them. Ramos jumped or fell from the overpass 25 feet below onto Highway 181, where he was hit by an oncoming car. Several people were taken to the hospital. It is still under investigation.